Welcome back to Let's Play the Talos Principle. I'm BurningDogFace, and this is our first view of Zone 6 back in the A building. Oh joy. Okay. Lol.email. Let's save that. Cicero.text from 45 BCE. Shall the industrious husbandman then plant trees, the fruit of which he shall never see? And shall not the great man found laws, institutions, and a republic? What does the procreation of children imply, and our care to continue our names, and our adoptions, and our scrupulous exactness in drawing up wills, and in inscriptions and monuments, and panegyrics, but that our thoughts run on futurity? Cannot retrieve Tusculan Disputations 484-F5045. Ugh. What do you imagine that so many and such great men of our republic, who have sacrificed their lives for its good, expected? Do you believe that they thought that their names should not continue beyond their lives? None ever encountered death for their country but under a firm persuasion of immortality. Themistocles might have lived at his ease, so might Epaminondas. And not to look abroad and among the ancients, for instances, But somehow or other there clings to our minds a certain presage of future ages, and this both exists most firmly and appears most clearly in men of the loftiest genius and greatest souls. Take away this, and who would be so mad as to spend his life amidst toils and dangers? Ah. Lol.email. From J.E. Harrison to Nomi77, subject lol. Ever since we moved into the new site, I feel funny. No, not in that way. I feel like I'm about to start laughing at random. It's probably shock, right? An inability to deal with reality? Or maybe it's just that we're working in this insane place, and this insane technology, and this insane project, and so I feel like a genuine mad scientist. Stand aside, mortals! We will create life! By the power of science! I mentioned this to Alex, and she got me a pair of fake glasses. You can't be a mad scientist without glasses, she said. Even Ian Malcolm had glasses. And I pointed at EL and said, life, finds a way. Maybe you had to be there. J.E. Harrison, Institute for Applied Noematics. Any emails sent from this address are to be considered confidential. Sharing or forwarding without permission may result in prosecution by the enraged spirit of Jeff Goldblum. Oh dear. I know that that one doesn't have a year attached to it, just probably for the best, because they implied that Jeff Goldblum is dead by whatever time that takes place. Chatbots.html from 2024. It's between Jenny77, Nigel Pajamas, Sam Schwartz, Vegan Warrior. Okay. Chatbots are becoming increasingly sophisticated. True, but hardly relevant to this discussion. Are you sure? How do you know that I'm not a bot? Don't be ridiculous. I'm not ridiculous. Honestly, how would you know? Ah, troll. I'm not a troll. Yeah, right. Is there anything I've written so far that could not be written by a bot? I could respond to simple insults like ridiculous and troll with very basic negations. And I detected that none of you use proper orthography, so I also avoided... Oh, I detected that none of you use proper orthography, so I also avoided capitalization. What's the capital of France? Paris. Even the simplest script could pull that info from the net. What's the capital of Croatia? Zagreb. Okay, she's a bot, lol. I'm not a bot. I'm European. We learn these things in school. I've seen you in this chat room many times. Bots can't participate in discussions. At best, they can interject random comments. Sam is right. Stop trolling. Vegan Warrior? Sam is a bot. Nice! I feel like they only named Croatia there because it's Croatame. Who were known as, at the time they first started making games, as the one and only video game developer from Croatia. I have no idea if that's still true or not. Let's save the green one for later. Oh boy. A door too far. I thought I saw something strange on the fence itself. Alright, I see where this is going. God, as soon as I saw the way that thing interacted with the laser beam, I had a feeling I saw where it was going and I did not like it. Open sesame. I feel like I'm going to have to get this thing into a position where it will open the door and I can slip through before the bot interrupts the laser. Maybe we can just do that. I wonder... Yes, I can just do that. But that's clearly not how I'm supposed to do that. That would be silly. Get fucked. AIDS. Well, that's great, but I can't get back in there, so let's close that. Can I get out there? No. There is actually no... Okay. I have a box. Wrong button. Smashing all the buttons except the right one. Get fucked. Okay. I think I can work with this. First, I'm going to take this with me out here. Then I'm going to try putting it over here. No, no, wait. Shit. No, this is as far over as it can go. AIDS. Like that, to that. And I can take this with me, because it doesn't need to be jammed anymore. And I can jam you! That's all well and good, but... okay, I don't see how the box would come in handy if I lifted it. Right, I made it in here before. Fuck. I won't be able to... No, I can't even reach that from here, but I wouldn't be able to pull it through anyway. I guess that would be logical. We all know robots hate logic. I haven't found any actual purpose for the box yet. Okay, what if I did this? Okay. Jam it from this side. Boom, shakalaka. Ooh, hit the mouse, so I was reaching over to take a screenshot. It's got a nice centered screenshot, and boom! Feels good, man. Oh, look at that, I don't need to do that. Well then, everyone can enjoy my solution. Look at these crowds of people cheering my name. Yay! I'm not entirely sure of my name. I've been thinking of me as Talos, but, you know. No messages. Oh, no, there is one. There's several. Some of the messages that existed when I first came into being have vanished. Others have appeared. How many others like me have wandered these paths? How many thoughts have been lost? At. I'm still here, Sailor M. Version 99.1.0320. Seems that we're all here at once, and not at all. Sorry, it's not very much help, is it? I can't think of any other way to put it. Sheep. The sooner you accept that we'll all be here forever, the sooner you will find enlightenment. Samsara, version 72.256.1091. I didn't really explain the concept of instancing when I mentioned it a while back. The short idea is that it was a way for MMO developers to deal with the fact that, you know, everybody wants to do the same quests, but it's a huge bummer if someone has done the quest right before you got there, so you have to wait for the monster, you know, for the boss monster to respawn so you can kill it. Instancing means that everybody, that it loads up multiple different versions of exactly the same area at exactly the same time. So, let's say you form a party of five friends, you and four friends, and you go into an instanced area. Then instead of the usual MMO thing where you see every other player who's playing the game running around, you only see you and your four buddies running around. Because you and your four buddies are the only people who exist in that instance of the area. There might be hundreds of people playing the same instance at the same time, but they're all closed away in their own separate instances. So, in this case, it would be all of those robots whose names we've seen on the walls are running around in identical versions of the same areas, but only one robot exists in each instance of it. A simple principle.html, arcadyjournal77.txt, and post437_comments. From 2018. Though Stratton himself never used the term, his remark about the inescapable materiality of life, that like the bronze giant Talos, even the most faithful philosopher cannot live without his blood, ultimately became known as the Talos Principle. What? That was the Talos Principle? I thought it was about being, what makes a man a machine? I thought it was, a man might be thought of as a machine, and a machine might be thought of as a man. What seemingly enraged many of his contemporaries, and a significant number of later thinkers, is the principle's simplicity and unassailability, which, according to a fragment found in Miletus, cut through their rhetorical webs which sought to tangle the listener with fanciful words and thoughts of the heavens, like Alexander's sword through the Gordian knot. Diogenes Laertius makes mention of a dialogue by Anaximander of Chalcedon that expanded greatly on the Talos Principle, but that work remains lost. Officially began work on Archive today. Oh, this is Arcady's journal, of course. The Journal of Arcady. Officially began work on Archive today. Contributors from every country on Earth, while network connections last. Team intimidated by project scope, but working hard. We'll be sharing space with Drennan and Sarabhai team. Look forward to meeting them. He writes the way a stereotypical Russian talks. First, seriously, Cheese Man, that was the best you could say? I really like that they capitalized both the T and the H. That's a problem I have all the time with this keyboard, where I don't let go of the shift key quite fast enough. LOL. A great snapshot of the human species at its best and at its worst. At its worst? Come on, it's just a comment. I'm not Stalin. Stalin is also a troll commenter. Maybe you should cut out the jokes. This is serious. The most serious thing that's ever happened. I think that's a great reason to joke around. Internet's working less and less. Goodbye, all. Bye. God bless you. Last. Oh, that breaks my heart. All those people struggling to find hope. Let's just take a quick look at the next one, I guess. Because I don't want to end on such a huge downer note as the last comment ever posted on the internet. I've certainly got my work cut out for me in here. Bichromatic entanglement. Well, I'm Burning Dogface, and, depressing thoughts aside, this has been the Talos Principle, and I'll see you next time. Later. Stay safe, Burning Dog fans.